Hey English learners, welcome to another edition of Learning Simplified Pro. It's good to see you back again. Now in this video, we would be talking about 5 common English idioms with their respective meaning and suitable sentences. So without any further delay, let's quickly start with the presentation. Now the first set of the idiom is once in a blue moon. Now it means an event that happens infrequently, and the sentence would be, I only go to the cinema once in a blue moon. Now the next one is to see eye to eye. Now this means agreeing with someone, and the sentence would be, they finally saw eye to eye on the business deal. Now the next one is to speak of the devil, and this means that the person you are just talking about actually turns up at that very moment. And the sentence would be, hi Tom, speak of the devil. I was just telling Sarah about your new car. Now the next idiom is the best of both worlds, and it means you can enjoy two different opportunities at the same time. And the sentence would be, by working part-time and looking after her kids 2 days a week, she managed to get the best of both worlds. Now the last idiom on the list is give someone the cold shoulder. It means to be unfriendly to someone. And the sentence would be, I think you should stop giving Jim a cold shoulder. He's really sorry and wants to patch up. With this, I come to the end of my presentation. So I hope you liked all my short and sweet presentations, and if you did, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel Learning Simplified Pro. And also please don't forget to press that notification bell so that you get updated as soon as I upload a new video of mine. On that note, I'll take your leave. Do take care of yourself and enjoy your life.